Good morning, folks. Welcome back to another episode of Third Day Angling. Here in Scottsdale, AZ, Chaparral Park. We're actually at the South Pond, just south of Chaparral Road. Today, we're going to be doing some BFS fishing with some Eurotackle 2-inch B vibes. Got the chartreuse. And I believe this is the one they came up with for Bait Finesse Empire. This is the, I believe it's called the Empire Shad. We're going to start with this one here. So, let's get strapped on. Hooked up, let's get ready to go. All right, it's a nice morning now. It's nice and cool so far. It's supposed to get into the high 90s today here in Scottsdale, I believe. But it felt like a good morning to break a curse. Reason why I say that, I have never caught a fish here at Chaparral. South Pond, North Pond, don't matter, never caught nothing. Fished here about 10 times. Not a bass, not a bluegill. Nothing. So I figured let's bring out the BFS setup and break this curse. Today, throwing my Kuying Teton 6-foot ultralight with my Tsurinoya Dark Wolf reel. And we're out here to break curses. Picked up these 2-inch B vibes a while ago. Went over there to Bait Finesse Empire in Phoenix. And there's some gunk there. Picked up a bunch of other stuff, but if you go to their site, Bait Finesse Empire, this was like the first thing on there as a new product, a new color for Eurotackle. So, of course, I had to get it. And then it was, I believe, like I said, made for Bait Finesse Empire. So, definitely had to pick it up. Oh, there we go. We broke the curse. And it's a small bass. On the Empire Shad. All right, man, I love this way this thing loads. Look at that thing. He got that thing good. Let's get a picture with this guy real quick. And just like that, the curse has been broken. There we go. Nice little small bass. Hit that Empire Shad. Nice. I'm going to call it Empire Shad. I'm probably getting the name wrong. But there it is. Caught that little shallow guy right down the bank. Let's keep rolling. All right, let's take a look here. I had to look it up. Yeah, it is called the Empire Shad. But nice start to the morning. I'm gonna fish this for a little bit. Then I'll probably switch it up to the chartreuse. See if we can get a couple on that. I was so shocked I got a bite. I was so surprised. Like I said, I've never caught a fish here. I was like, yeah. Yeah, buddy. I have broken the curse. I have a bunch of buddies that come out fishing out here and they swear by Chaparral. And I was like, you can swear by it all you want. I don't catch a jack in here. But that changed right now. All right, 2-inch B vibe chartreuse. That's what we're gonna go with here. This is on a 16-ounce Eagle Claw jig head. Same one I've had on for a while now, just haven't had to change it out, but I have some others. Chartreuse it is. We're gonna switch it up, see if we can get a a bite on this one now. Try to keep the camera out of that sun. The GoPro out of the sun. What I like about these little swim baits, cover a lot of water really fast. I like fishing the bottom too with jigs, it's just a little slower, you know, a little more finesse. The bite's awesome, but it takes a little bit more time to cover water. I have a feeling this pond would be sick for a small little 16th ounce skirted jig or something, but like the Metacrawl 1.8. Ah, there we go. So what did we get here? Another bass. Oh no, that's a crappie. Nice. All right, that's a nice size crappie. Look at that. Definitely gotta get a picture with this one. Now I knew they were in here. That's a nice slab. No, and I'm not gonna keep it because I don't have nothing to keep it with. But nonetheless, that is a nice one. Look at that crappie with that chartreuse. There we go. Definitely want to get a picture with this guy. Look at this guy. That's a nice size crappie there. All right. So one bass and one crappie. That was a good size crappie. That was all fishing that one on the bottom. And I got a good strike on it. Thought I had a little strike on it at first and nothing. And then maybe it came back for it. First crappie on BFS, nice. Didn't get a weight on it, but it was, it's a 1 pound range, maybe under. Tell you what, I definitely have more confidence in this pond now. Ah, there's another one. What did we get here? This a bass? Another crappie. Are you kidding me? Nice. Man. There's some decent sized crappie in here. Let's take a look at this fella. Hey, for crappie, man, this is the pond. Look at this, is a little bit smaller than the last one. The B vibe, the chartreuse. I'm gonna get another picture with this guy. All right, well, this is the second crappie of the day. Man, my confidence is really building with this. For crappie in this pond, holy cow. I knew they, there's a possibility of them being in here. Let's come out here and land two. Man, that's nice. That's what I, man, this is turning into a crappy day. I'm liking that. Pun intended. This turned out to be a really good day. Like I said, I have never caught nothing at this pond or the one across the street. Something about BFS that builds my confidence to come out to somewhere where I haven't caught anything, or somewhere where I'm normally, it's really tough, a really tough bite. There's something about a BFS, maybe it's just the size of, you know, downgrading your, whoa, what is that? That was on the fall. I lost it. Dang. That was on the fall. If you didn't see that, I was sitting here talking and my rod just fell. I mean, my rod just took off from me. Oh, there we go. Thought I had a bite. What is this? This may be a bass. That's what it looks like. A very small bass. Yep. Really small bass. All right, let's get this guy back in there. Well, that's three on that chartreuse. Gonna stick with that for now. And then I'm probably gonna go back to the Empire Shed. The few times I've fished this pond, I've never caught nothing until today, but the few times I came out to this south pond, there we go, this is where I got my bites. Oh, now a bluegill. A nice one at that. All right. There we go. All right. Got to switch back over to the Empire Shad. 2.5 B-Vibe, or 2.2 inch B-Vibe. Empire Shad color. Went ahead and took off that chartreuse. Did pretty good. Two crappie, a bass, and a bluegill with that. So, still seeing some topwater blowups out ahead of me at the pond. Turned into a multi-species day. Nice. Make a toss by that pipe. Oh, this feels pretty good. What is it? There was something there. Oh, it's biting me. Oh, that might be a nice crappie. Oh, that's a nice. Oh, that's a slab. Oh my goodness. Don't lose this guy. Come on. Let's take a look at this big old pig of a. Oh my goodness. All right, look at this slab. Holy cow. Man. Let's get it in the water here. All right, folks. Well, we're going to call it a session. Got stuck, so had a good day out here. Caught some nice crappie, a couple small bass and a bluegill, and bite turned off, but we're gonna call it a day. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. Be posting videos every week as always. Till next time, from Scottsdale Chaparral Park, tight lines, and God bless.